For 7 live over Clinton Township District Courthouse, where the building has been evacuated because of a bomb threat. This is happening on Starks Drive. There's little information at this time, but we do know everyone's out of the courthouse. Police still haven't said whether this was a written threat or a phone call, but you can be sure we'll bring you the very latest updates on air, online, WXYZ.com.